Tears of grief running down my cheeks. We're not really a smoke machine act. I'm just letting the guys in charge of the special effects know that we're not really a disco ball smoke machine kind of thing. So.
The disco ball's pretty rad.
It is pretty rad, but they could save it for the trip hop act.
Unless you got lasers.
Yeah.
We'll take the smoke if you got lasers.
We're a laser generation.
We're gonna do an old song from a long time back. Graham Parsons song called Hickory Wind. We got together at their hotel yesterday to practice what we were gonna do today. And this song came up, and it was pretty serendipitous because we had been in the studio the night before recording it, and then Simon told us just a completely crazy story about how important this song is, how big of a role it played in his life, and so we're really excited to play it. It's called Hickory Wind. Treat to be able to meet these guys and hang out for a couple days, and play tunes with them. They just got a wicked thing going on. And I found out, I think, that we're doing a festival together this summer.
Really?
Island Folk Fest.
Oh, nice.
Yes. We get to do this again.
We'll have to stage crash you.
You know this one. You know this one, so you can sit in on this at that show. There's a song called 3,000 Miles. We're gonna play to end things off here. Thanks so much for being here, everybody, and having us.
Big about 30 and stop smoking dope. Screw it.